And she prayed at the foot of his bed.